Yes. Okay. The next comic is actually he is a well-known comedian in the Japanese circuit.
So.
Yes, that's right. He's a comedian from Japan, and he's come to Malaysia, and he's owning the craft of doing stand-up comedy in English. I know, fucking irony, right? You come to Malaysia to learn English. We live in Malaysia. We still can't speak English. So, but it's alright. So, guys, give him a big KL welcome. It's a friend of the crack house. Give it up for Kim Joe.
My name is Kim Jong. I'm very Japanese. Okay. So Japanese? Okay, so I cannot speak English yet.
Yes.
But I can speak Japanese. Yes. Thank you so much. So happy Halloween, sir.
Yes, happy Halloween.
Yes.
My costume. Yes. My costume theme is a kaiju. Okay, kaiju. Do you know what is my costume? Please guess. No? Okay, this costume is my mother. Okay, James! Mother. Okay, my mother is very scary. So, when I'm hungry, I said to her, I'm hungry. This means I want to eat something. So I want her to cook for me. Right?
Yes.
Yes. But when I said to her, I'm hungry, she answered, me too. Okay. You are not the same. Japanese? For example, so when I sometimes go to my parents' home, I cannot relax. Yes. Because she always asks me, are you a comedian? Yes. And she say, again, really? I say, yes. And she say, why you never say anything funny? she destroyed my dream. Godzilla. Just like Godzilla destroyed Dusty in Japan. Just like. My mother will come to Malaysia to meet me soon. Yes, very scary. Yes. Oh, okay. Okay, everyone, who want to meet my mother? Make some noise!
Noisy.
Oui. Correct. One, make some noisy! Are you sure? Okay. Everything. Okay. You can meet my mother. Yes. Because I don't want to meet my mother. Okay. Thank you so much!